Sidney Crosby to the goal against Boucher. Walks in and shoots and scores to the 5-hole. He gives the Penguins the advantage. And now Dan Boyle has to score to keep it going.
Boy, the hands were really quick. Were they not? The legs and the upper body weren't moving, but the hands were quicker than the eye.